What's going on, everyone? Hope you're having a great day. We are back behind the wheel of the 2020 TRD Pro Army Green Tundra. It has been a while since I've driven this, and going down the block from my father's house, I can tell you how much I've missed this truck. It is a lot. It's good to be back behind the wheel of the truck. The Avalon gets picked up today. New press vehicle comes in later today, which I think you guys will be really interested in, so I look forward to your reaction on that. But today, we gotta go over a different topic. Yesterday, I was reading a news report that Toyota is reporting that they expect to lose 80% in profit for 2020. Because of this whole COVID thing, everything has gone wacky and people aren't buying cars and they can't build vehicles right now. Although the factories are starting to come back up online. I believe TMMTX and a lot of the United States Toyota factories started to make Toyotas again May 11th, which was a couple days ago. The problem is some of the part suppliers aren't back to work. And there are a lot of rules inside these plants now that you have to follow as far as COVID and social distancing and stuff. So the report is that you're looking at about 50% production right now versus what they normally do. So there are a lot of things that are in the way of heavy duty production, but at the end of the day, a lot of consumers are not spending big money right now because, you know, of the uncertainty of this whole thing, because it's not over yet. So Toyota came out and predicted that they will lose about 80% profit. Now, for any company, 80% profit loss is insane. It would shutter doors on a lot of different companies. Now, Toyota is one of the biggest automotive manufacturers in the world, we know that, but 80% profit loss for them is in the multi-billions. That is a lot of money. So, when I read this report, the first thing I thought of, and this is an opinion piece, I really want to hear what you guys think. So the question is, what does this mean for the next generation Tundra? There's still a lot of pieces that have to come into play to get that truck to be built. And there's a lot of other Toyota projects going on. There's a lot of next generation vehicles coming up in the next year and a half. The Tundra is scheduled to hit the lots in late 2021 as a 2022 model year. So there is a lot of time between now and then, but there's still, like I said, a lot to be done before they could do that. Things like retooling the factory, training all of the team on how to build this next generation Tundra, you know, everything like that. There's still a lot to be done. So with everybody starting to come back online now slowly, and these massive profit losses that these companies, especially Toyota, is saying that they're going to have to be dealing with the rest of this year, does this mean the next generation will be delayed further? That is something that I want to hear what you guys think about, because that is something, if it was me, obviously, I would think that a lot of things are ready to go already. You know, you don't just say, hey, we're going to do a next generation in 2 months and then start planning. They've been planning the next generation Tundra for years, you know, as far as the specs of the vehicle, everything like that, when they're going to do, the changeover in the factory, when they're going to do the training, all of that. They've obviously gone over all of that, but when will they be able to put it into play? And with Toyota saying 80% loss, do they go ahead and keep doing these next generations of all these vehicles? Because like I said earlier, it's not just the Tundra that's getting a next generation. A lot of vehicles are coming out with next generations real soon. So I want to hear what you guys think. So does this cause a massive delay, or do you think Toyota basically sits everybody down, in upper management and says, you know what, to get these profits back up, it's time to get these next generation vehicles out there, especially something like the Toyota Tundra, which, as we always talk about, the half ton category is one of the most important and popular categories in the United States right now. And everybody that is a Tundra enthusiast is waiting on this next generation. Comment below and let me know your thoughts. For me, I think they still go ahead with the next generation Tundra, and they still follow their timeline as far as the vehicles that are coming out. Now, that could all change, because you just don't know when this thing will be over, because it's still not officially over, and we don't know how long we're gonna have to do the social distancing thing going forward. We don't know how long before the parts suppliers come back up online 100%. There still are a lot of questions, but at this point, and I will do update videos along the way, at this point, I do feel that the next generation vehicles, including the next generation Tundra, will still come out on time. But can't wait to hear what you guys got to say. Twitter, Instagram, LinkedIn, Facebook at Tundra Dude 34, tundradude34@gmail.com. You guys have a great day and be safe.